Hey guys, it's Cassie, and in the last day or so, we've started getting our first look at the episode Ephemeral. And if you look at one scene in the trailer, we see what appears to be Shadow Moth, but it's not Shadow Moth. Look closely, it looks like he has a cattail. And look next to him, there's someone standing beside him. I think it's Adrian akumatized as Ephemeral. There's more to come on this as the episode gets closer, so stay tuned. I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Bye.